Alright. I think we're good. I hope we're good. I think we're good. Backup plans. Who doesn't have good old backup plans? Yes! Oh, man. I'm gonna have such a nice chance to trout run a lot of this tonight anyway, so... Welcome in to whoever's here, or has stumbled through the door. Oh, goodness. Ah, gosh. No, isn't that nice? To work on some power. Tonger. Oh god, no, no, I didn't mean to. No, god, why? Ah. Yeah, has it. I think we're good, Daniil. Yeah, it was. I'm just like, ah. And now for a proper. Thanks for the sub, Daniil. You shouldn't have. You bad man. Tired. Go to sleep. You were definitely first. Oh, on the tree, Agumon. It's a shame. There were like two other games that I really wanted to play, and I was like, you just don't want to work tonight, I guess, so we're just not gonna play those. Disappointed. They should be redeemable through channel points, I believe. I believe. If they're not there, then shame. It's like, please, Daneo, push the buttons. They're not pushable, I am disappointed.
See this?
Yeah.
This is my boomstick.
Ah, yes. Ah, that brings me joy. All the buttons you could ever want. Yeah, I played on the side of caution because I didn't want to, one, scare myself, and then two, like, everything was all nice, fine, and quiet, and then boom! Alright, I gotta crank them up. I guess we can go crank them up a little bit, can't we? Go crank them. That's... Sure, that's up. That's good. Let's go turn them, but... Shall we? I probably could turn them all up together, can I? No, it's gonna be naughty. It's fine. And it'll only literally take like 30 seconds. Hopefully he's not dying when I'm looking away. Dang it, that's what I could have done. I could have put him on something while I was doing this, so at least there's like activity going on versus like, yeah, we're just gonna stand here while I come on, look pretty. Should be a heck of a lot better. Okay, that should be good now. Or so I hope. Yeah, like, I was, like, sitting there, like, the whole time, like, oh, just wish I got my hands on some buttons. It just sucks that they cap it at 10, because I'm just like, ugh, there's so many more options. The world is my toilet. And I'm... All the buttons you could ever want. Oh, is it? Let's get that speed up some more, shall we? Ah, gotcha. He's getting tired. Is it sweepy time, Agumon? Okay. Up on that power. I got to make you stronger. I gotcha. What's up, Thomas? Oh crap, I see what he's using anything. Is he good? He's good. Or training. Well, 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 looky who it is. Oh, you can't hear any audio? Oh, come on, you don't hear no audio? Huh. That's strange. Why do we not have any audio? Why do we not have any audio? It should be like little to no audio because there's like no background music. It's just like what's going on in the game. Alright, maybe that helped it a little bit? Gosh, why is everything being so funny? Everything that can go wrong is going wrong, Daniil. Yeah, I had to turn up a little bit. Like, there's like battle music, but I'm obviously just grinding because we're not gonna take him out there and get his ass kicked. Offense is pretty good now. I guess we can go test him and see how it does. Oh crap, no, I lied. We need to go do one thing before we send him out to die. Gonna take him to the classroom.
Yeah, so. Peter, Peter.
Hopefully that goes through, because it's being kind of funky. Get that education up to 100. Take us a nap.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go tweak that as well.
I don't want to buy more things for him. He's gotta poop. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, yeah, they're gonna play the slots. We're gonna score.
I saw the passport in the briefcase. Put two and two together.
I need to train some more, pal. Sleepy time.
Thank you, sweepy sweep.
So learn some more. Oh, now he's hungry.
Yes.
He should be evolving here soon.
Oh, in a dumpster.
And burn it.
Yeah, that's great.
He's almost level 100, now we can go battle.
At least I think I can now order him to attack now. Oh, you're getting a new chair. That's awesome. Like, gamer chair? Like, recliner? Like... let's just test him out on you and see what we got. I got you. Alright, so we can kill them. But... I'm not too scared to be out here and about now. Oh wow, so about that thing's just hanging on by a limb then, huh?
A happy Thomas is the good Thomas.
Good, perfect timing. No poop. Like, I didn't want to kill you, but now I'm gonna have to kill you. Damn, you're in some taters again? Kill him with fire, Scarecrow! Just taters, or do you got anything that goes, you know, anything to pair with them? Ooh, small recovery, we'll take it. Don't mind if we do. Now, quick, make her actual, like, rail taters that you yourself, you know, mashed up and, you know, went full-blown. Exactly.
Take my strong hand! Look out for Fanny!
Mr. Shins! How are you feeling? I'm guessing you're under the weather. Guessing. So it's all like, where's Mr. Shins? He hasn't, like, streamed in a few days. It's growing concerned. I was about to have to go find a picture of that lovely bald-haired cranium of yours and stick it on some milk cartons and be like, okay, where's Shin's hiding at? Yes, Santa. Santa Claus! That's good. Damn straight, Skippy. Oh, got him. Was over here. I was like, where the hell was that? Yeah, I just, as of this week. I'm now part of the Cool Kids Club! Thank you, sir. Oh, yes, I got the door open. Oh, yeah, you can go to the town. This means he'll offer a service of some sort. What do we got over here? Is it another toilet? Anything new? Let's go this way. Yeah, what did Neil say? You need to be all rested. Fight you if I don't have to. Okay. That's what I had figured. I was like, you went kind of what was it? What's the word I'm looking for here? Phrasing I'm looking for here. You went AWOL. I don't want to fight you off. I don't have to. Medium MP, that's not bad. In recovery, that's not bad. I got all these. Oh, various. I don't know that does.
Hi, I'm your friend to the end. Heidi ho!
Hang straight, Skippy. Sure fooled you, I did. Exactly. I heard it. All the stuff's coming through for me. I just, if it's like too low, you know, let me know so I know if I need to tweak it. So if I want to fight teddy bears, I can come in and fight some teddy bears. So I figured I could have went further out, but I guess not. Back and train some, and then it'll give me a minute to tweak some more of them. Yes. Probably shouldn't be going out too far, because if I get put in a corner, I'm gonna be very sad. Okay, so there's actually music in that area. It's interesting. Oh yeah, it's your Friday. Got a good Friday to you. Sections. Ah, cool, so it's a shortcut now. We don't have to actually have... Oh. I wonder if that's actually, like... That'll be convenient if it's just, like, I don't have to actually go through, like, those three screens anymore. It's just literally... a cut-through now.